Hello everyone, let's take a look at the difference between adding a file attachment to your email and sharing a file from your Google Drive. Compose a new email. Let's enter the name of the recipient. Subject. Let's go to the full screen so that you can see it better. And now you decide whether you want to attach file by clicking on the attach file icon at the bottom, or you prefer sharing a file from your Google Drive. If you send the file as an attachment, you lose the option to remove the recipient's access to the document. Naturally, this is something I don't want. I want to have a control over who has access to my file, and I want to have an option to remove the recipient's access to the document or to the file. That's why I prefer sharing the file from Google Drive. So click on the Google Drive icon at the bottom. Select the file, click on Insert, and click on Send. You see that a window opens up informing me that someone needs access to the file. I can select the permissions, whether I want the recipient to view the file, comment or edit the file. Let's leave your permissions here. If I select Turn Link Sharing On, then anyone with the link can view the file, and that's something I don't want. So I will share it with one person and click on Send. If I decide to stop sharing the file with Martin, I will go to Google Drive, find the file. I will change the view so that you can see it better. So select the file, do two-finger click on Apple or right click, and go to Share. Here you can view with whom you share this file, and you can change the permissions from here. You can see that I am the owner of this file and Martin has viewer permissions. Let's say I want to give him only temporary access. So click on the arrow on the right hand side, go to Give Temporary Access, and let's say that this temporary access will expire in 2 days. Okay, click on Save. To remove his access immediately, simply click on the arrow again and click on Remove. Hit Save. Person removed. You can see that when sharing a file from your Google Drive, you have truly a full control over who has access to your files. Have a wonderful day.